어? Is Junkyard broken?
I don't have scrap, so what do I do then? What do you guys? I don't have scrap. Rule 3? Rule 4? Rule 4?
I mean, people take this augment even at stage 3, so as long as I get it at stage 3, it's fine. And there's way too many scrap units. There's no way I don't get it.
There's no way. Okay, I got one. Nice already. Nice. I need one more, one more, one more. Six. I'm leveling up. No. I'll roll down after this. 2-2. T2-2 roll down. Okay. So thank you. Oh no. Lost. Wait. I can't. I'm going Twitch 3 again. Guys, I can't roll down. No, it's fine because as long as it's not stage 3, and as long as I get it before 3-3, be fine, I think. Thank you. I think you should go for Twitch 3 first, yeah. Twitch only stream? I mean, I got top 3 with it. I think my last game could have been top 1, but people were hacking that lobby. Okay, I need to roll down here, yeah? I can't get Twitch 2. Okay, scrap, easy. If I have Twitch 3 anger, then maybe it's a green suit, yeah. Wait, let's get a 3 gold unit because I need to econ. That roll down early. I can go green student. Then maybe IE next. Okay, can I get 10 gold there? Do I actually roll down here then? Roll down for Twitch 3, actually. And then there needs to be someone who's gonna there needs to be a Garen cast in reroll guy in the lobby. Or it's gonna be bad. I think I'm getting baited right now. Why am I rerolling? I'm supposed to level up and then scale hard with the junkyard. Okay, I can't sell Twitch anymore. I'm already committed at this point. Yeah, I think I have to commit now. Unlucky. No, if I roll now, it's over. Don't roll. Use scrap? Not yet. Oh. Or chain scrap echo. That's fine. Where are these items? Yeah, this Twitch is like losing me so much econ. Can I go Bramber? Any crits? There's no crits. So I think Bramber sucks. I go GA next. I go chain strap then. He's doing no damage. What is Twitch doing? OC Challengers Korea Masters? No. I've hit Korean Challenger in under 100 games. So, Korea might be easier than OC, actually. You got two, nice. Well, scrap hard, and then get an echo. Oh, Pandora's? Okay, let's go Pandora's. My items are so bad. I guess we need an IE then. Yeah, I. Then we roll this down, roll these items for 4x so I can get a more loot list. Well, so I'm gonna roll in and Nico. I want Nico Twitch, guys. Agree? So I don't have to roll at 5 more, and because I want to push levels fast. No, I think Nico in Twitch is fine. I'm not gonna go like, yeah. It might cost me like 30 gold to get one Twitch. Sometimes I get more dog hard. And Warlords is just a must here, like. Twitch? Is Twitch doing anything? Oh, Zach. Okay, close. Good loss. Spat. I think it's Spat. Chemtech Spat then. And I got Pandora's, so I can get a belt, guaranteed belt here. Oh, Chemtech Hood then. Chemtech Echo? Oh. I think we need GS next. And I just lose one more time. I don't know. I can't find Twitch. I actually have to Nico Twitch. If I get one more. I just have to. I'm forced. Oh, yes, we got him. Spat's not gonna change. Okay. But Twitch is strong. Getting stronger. Twitch, please. Not like this. Okay, oh! Okay, I don't have the Nico, nice, that's good. Nice, okay, level 7, 5 Chemtech, less. I can go, okay, if I get a Chemtech spot, it's better. Did you roll? Yeah. I didn't want to do it this time, but I got a lot of Twitch this early game. I got forced, like this. I think it's okay though. So we're healing Omen on Twitch. Chemtech is a healing. But I think that's enough. Okay, we need Chemtech somewhere. Echo Chemtech. Then we need a Murloc. I think we can get a Murloc. For sure. And Trundra's gonna be Janna with Liz. And keep the scrap with Echo. Virgin Heart Slam, we need a Murloc first on Liz. This patch is actually no Murloc, no win. Got one rod, nice. Also, Ori 1 should be easy, should be a free win here. And I have GS against the window too. Look at Twitch. It's a Twitch death. White window. Echo 3. Oh, you don't need this. Oh, actually, I can slam frozen, but yeah, let's slam frozen. Well, I'm gonna leave it like this though, cause I wanna get belt, and I think rolling 2 item is higher chance for getting belt. Yeah. Also, I think another tier scrap is good for Echo here, cause so Echo can ulti fast for the attack speed buff to Twitch. Oh, this is Twitch stuff. Twitch damage. One of GA. Murloc first. Echo 3, maybe? No build. Is anyone playing the Troll Reroll? Then I can go for Echo. Oh, he is. So I go for Echo 3 then. 9 Chemtech, that would be nice. I mean, if I get an injection augment, that's a free win too. VIS is fake on every champion. Just look at that, because the champion, if it's AD champion, just put any AD items. Just slam the items to save HP. Last game I played a blue buff Twitch and it did fine. It's just the Morlo is very important right now. Okay, Kaiser. Deny Kaiser and then get Morlo for this. But I didn't plan for Twitch this game. I got forced to play Twitch. And I slammed Guinsoo just to save HP here. Yeah. Okay, I can chain scrap. He can roll a shroud though. Shroud can be very OP. Thunder is fake. We're gonna save Thunder for Janna. If I get a shroud here, I win the. Oh, okay. So I think some play is good too. Oh, Kali. Oh, but there's Twitch death. Oh, where's Liz? Huh? No, there's a way. Wait, what? Okay, Twitch death. Right. Spark Liz is still okay. Yeah, can be good. Oh. What? Jump time? I mean, no, I think jumping is fake though. Because there's no good units to jump. Victory is fake. I think it's just hunt. I got scammed here. I actually got scammed. So it's fine. Boring pick. Yeah, I mean, I have to. I want to slam the slam Shroud too. Wait, slamming Shroud is like a guaranteed win. Oh, Shroud? So tempting, but I wait. This is Twitch death. Twitch death? Hunt? Hunt death? Hunt? Wow. And Tom? Oh? Okay, I'm nicking Tom. I just nicking Tom and can't take it, yeah? And then remake Echo? I don't think can't take Tom is broken here. Yay. I'm for killing Kemtek. And then start feeding. And then maybe Kemtek. I just wanna slam Shroud, guys. Agree. It's just too good. Look at this. Guys are not hurting now. Even with the blue buff. Mundo at 9? Mundo at 9 is perfect, yeah. Well, I also need a scroller by the way. So I'm gonna get a Janna over Thunder. So I think Bruce is gonna be fake. Okay. How did I lose? Wow. Wait. I think that's because I got scammed by this. I could have had a better augment. For sure. Oh. Oh yeah, I think scrap echo for chance to get I need to go at 9 first. Assassin Liz and Tom. There was no Tom when I had that option. Charles 3. It looks so strong. If I killed Koma first, maybe I can. Oh. No, I mean, oh, I'm getting fucked. I mean, this Koma is just broken right now. They need to get hot. They need to hotfix it. This is a hotfix ASAP. I can't even eat them. What? I think they already know, so they'll fix it. There's no bug. I mean, just being too broken might be a bug. Oh, Astro. I mean, it doesn't matter. Any mutant is OP. There are limits. I haven't found them yet. Can Victor even ulti? Victor's not gonna ulti, guys. Akali too. He's gonna one-shot Victor here. JG Akali though. It's weaker, but it's Akali. It's a broken Akali. But Tahm can counter it, I think Tahm can counter Akali. Yep, just eat this. Eat. Yep. I won. Yeah, this is the counter. But I only lose to Cho, and I don't know what can counter this. Yeah, it's just keep winning. I mean, it doesn't really matter though. I win the fight without Bramber, and then no one can hold it. But I think it has to be Victor 2? Maybe it's a Victor 2? And Janna maybe. Janna over Thunder. I don't need Bruiser, we need Scholars. Virgin Victor? Yeah, I'll try. I mean, yeah, I think I forgot to feed. Yeah, go Shroud. Oh, perfect Shroud. Okay, I can win this. This is an easy matchup. Okay, I ate Tahm. Nice. Farming money, farming item. And I got the Junkyard scaling too. I think I can eventually just get all the items I want. It's just Tahm just printing items. I wanna get double shroud maybe. Double shroud. On the left. I think it depends. What was that? What's that? I mean, do I need Banshee though? Like, I can just... Okay, I don't know. Let's use Banshee. I think I need that. Double Shojin? I think we need some AP item. Redemption? Oh, Redemption is good. Redemption is good. I like Redemption. Redemption. GS. Redemption. One window. Hopefully. Sell this? Oh my bad, I mean, yeah. I need all this Fortune Heart, guys. This one, yeah, I don't know. I got a little bit dizzy. It's fine. I can still win, yeah. There's no GS. And I have Twitch. Just look at this. No one can beat him. It's, now we shall climb. I just have to, like, I don't even cover the other players, I just need to shroud the Cho. Okay, this is a free win too, I think. If I get a Victor 2 with a Seraph, maybe I can beat the Cho here. Let's see. And if Tahm just eat the Akali like this, yep, it's a free win. Tahm is just the Akali counter. Yeah, Akali got... Akali 2 got top 5. That's unlucky. Oh, he's just farming everyone. I think Sunfire is good, no? It's better than nothing. I got one. He's dead. Here. Jace 2? No. Jace 2 is a weak legendary. He's not that good, I think, compared to other legendary. Am I losing this? Okay, I think my Victor will carry. No, Jace 2 will not have item. I don't think it's a good idea. Just play Skipping Kempton. Also, I don't have money. Oh, wait, he beat him. Wait, the victor beat him. Okay, that's good then. He can just die. Okay, so I don't think HP matters, so I think we should go for the damage. More damage to Arcanist? Arcanist. We need more damage. To kill this Cho. You just have to beat this Cho. Bruiser is fake. An AP item. Hard to find. Bad feed. I'm playing Cho soon. Okay, Cho. I sharded him. If I don't win this, I don't know what to say. It's just broken if I lose this. I even sharded him. I did everything I can. Okay, I should win. Yep. Oh. What is this? Spread units. Set the shard him, and then I think it's a free win. Okay, what? I got Twitch Dev here. Use the item. Nice. It was so hard. Wow, that throw was so broken. Yeah.